is Arruda here. You're going to need a bench for this exercise. We're going to work the core, shoulders, upper body, triceps. You're going to position yourself in a push-up position against the bench, okay? And core locked, abs in, down to your elbows, up to your hands, scoot your toes back, off the bench, down to your elbows, up to your hands. Up onto the bench, elbows, up, off the bench, down, down, up, up. Add speed if you can. When you've got the move, down, down, up, up, down, down. Watch that your back stays flat. Stay pulled in through the abs, core locked. Last one. All right. You're going to stay up on the bench. Position yourself so that your shoulders are in line with your wrists, okay? Hands at the front of the bench, drop down and lift. Elbows to the bench, lift. And elbows stay soft. Back stays flat. Last one. All right, hands closest to you on the bench, close together. Now I want you to bring your elbows in, fingers out to the sides slightly, and you're gonna do a close grip push-up. Incline close grip push-up really targets the back of the arms. All right, you wanna go down with the flat back, push up with the flat back. Okay, don't let your back cave, so stay in core engagement. Scrape the sides of the body with your arms. Keep them in tight. Two more. Hold it here. Hold. And now, stay low. And mountain climbers with control. Bring it up. And stretching. Pressing that elbow onto the bench. And sweet stretching. And I'm going to keep hitting that tricep. Try some inches. Really hit it hard. Abs pulled in. Keep training. Stick with me. And let's do this together. Don't quit.